Hello everyone, welcome to linuxhelp.com. Today we are going to see how to install Logstash on CentOS 7.4. Logstash is an open source tool for managing events and logs. It provides a real-time pipelining for data collections. It will also collect your log data and convert the data into JSON documents and store them in Elasticsearch. In our previous videos, we have seen the installation of Elasticsearch and Kibana applications. In this session, we will see the installation of Logstash. For the switch to your terminal, first download the latest stable version of your Logstash in any archive format. I am downloading it in RPM using wget command. After downloading the package, install it by following command. This may take certain amount of time for getting installed. After installing your Logstash, open your Logstash configuration file and provide three important categories for your Logstash, which is input, filter and output. Now enter the particulars inside this file. I have provided for input tag, filter tag and output tag. Now save the configuration and provide appropriate file permission for your secure file, that is varlog secure. Next, start and enable your Logstash. We have started and enabled your Logstash services. Next, navigate to your browser. First, enter your Elasticsearch IP address with its port number. You'll be able to get this. Next, open up your Kibana application, followed by the port number for Kibana. In this application, go to DevTools. You will be prompted to a console like this. I have already created two indexes in my Kibana application. In order to get logs of these indexes, go to your terminal with the help of Logstash. Execute following command. Curl and followed by your Elasticsearch service IP address using api_cat followed by the indices list. This will show you the list indexes list details. Yellow indicates the health of your Kibana application status, which is an open. First product index followed by the UUID, followed by which you can see the replicas, document count, document deleted, stored, price, stored size, etc., which is the default index I have assigned for my Kibana application. Next, I have created an index called existing analyzer config and product index. In before case, we have seen how to take logs for the indexes which we have added in Kibana application. Now We'll see how to show the document as logs by following command. These are all the documents which I have added in form of JSON objects in product index. I have added index of name product, type of it, ID of it, name of the document followed by the category. This is how you can see the logs using Logstash. And thus we have seen how to install Logstash on CentOS 7.4. In our upcoming videos, I'll show how to create indexes and also to add documents inside these indexes in Kibana application. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to our channel Linux Help. For further tutorials, visit www.linuxhelp.com. Any queries, mail to support@linuxhelp.com.